Welcome, welcome to the Zakarioki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about, has your neighbor ever told you something you wish they haven't? Have your neighbor ever told you something you wish they haven't? It is taking all of my nerves to rely on this absolutely true event involving a former neighbor. Many years ago, I was a divorced single mom moving into my town home. All of my neighbor were lovely, lovely people in a friendship with was quickly developed with them. One neighbor was very ill, so much so she thought she was not long for the other, and she is apparently noticing that her husband had noticed me. One evening when she and I were enjoying a nice bottle of wine, music conversation, she told me that she doesn't fear death, but she didn't been with her husband since high school, and she didn't know how had fear without her. She went on to tell me that she'd been watching me and how I handled my life, my daughter being a single mom, buying a house on my own, and that she thought my personality and sense of humor made me the perfect replacement for her when she died. She asked me to be with husband since her illness had made her, unable to satisfy him, and that she could see him and I together as a married couple. Once she was gone as well, she commented that her kids already had a good relationship with me and that she knew he is attracted to me. I was absolutely speechless, and all of the calm from the wine instantly overacted. Trying not to overreact, I told her that she would be just fine and that the love was much more to him than the physical, reminding her of how he looked at her whenever she was near. So not to worry about that, and that no one can ever replace her. That was a conversation I could have lived my entire life without having, and from that time on, greatly limited my interactions there. Welcome to Sister Karaoke. We have talked about, has your neighbor ever told you something you wish they hadn't? Has your neighbor told you something you wish he hadn't? Welcome to Sister Karaoke. Please subscribe down below on my channel and be able to learn a lot. Bye.